My name is Edie Johnson, and I'm the instructor of organ and sacred music at the University of Tennessee in Knoxville. I hope you enjoy this project that our studio has put together for you. On this program, I'm going to play one of my favorite organ works, the finale from the First Organ Symphony by Louis Vierne. Vierne's life included a myriad of challenges and disappointments, yet many of his pieces exude great joy. During Vierne's life, he experienced professional disappointments, physical challenges that included blindness and a leg injury later in life, and the death of both of his sons. The ability to compose music that elicits such great exuberance and happiness amidst so many trials in life is an inspiration to all of us. I hope that you all continue to stay well, that you have enjoyed our studio's program for you, and that you enjoy a beautiful spring.
Thank you.